We're now trying this Kuhn machine on some wheat stubbles that's been spread with sewage sludge. Thank you for Farrell's for lending us this John Deere, and this is where the demo's from. It's doing a good job really in here. It's quite difficult clay soils here.